welcome back to some Dominic with you. Hey guys, welcome back to Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and this is Wolfenstein the New Order. The last time we left off, we fell in love, and we actually had like a video game recreation of Seasons of Love. 3, 2, 1, cheers. Let's go. A couple of failures happened right there. I spilled some of my liquor, and I couldn't reach the A button on my controller because my hands were, like, completely full, and I have small hands. Okay. Is there anything in here? You're fucking dead. Oh. Okay.
No one should be made to die like this.
Why? His voice is weird. Oh God! That's not quite what I wanted, but it will work. Oh shit, they're broadcasting. Where's this guy? Okay, that's one. Fuck you, dude. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? I think it's just this guy right here. Oh! Did she get away from that? I don't actually know if he threw it or not.
Nazis. Shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
I regen up to 80 in this room. Let's reload. Oh, I have like no ammo in these. It's not even worth having them. Let's just take a look around real quick, huh? Wrong one. What are those red things? So this was happening earlier to me. Oh my god. Oh, god damn it, stop that. I think I'm heading the wrong way, but... I don't even know what I picked up, to be perfectly honest.
I've been here before.
Yeah, you probably got... No, it's a full fucking cutscene. I was about to say, yeah, she probably touched your dick, dude. Don't worry about it. That's undignified. This yellow makes me think there's something here, but maybe not. Can't go that way. Maybe. Maybe. Haha. This is just... a fucking massacre at this point. I think I just need to start going this way. Oh, it's overcharge. I didn't realize I had full health again. Take all the bullets. Okay, I think I need to head this way, it looks like. This is where we started. I need to, like, go this way, maybe. I'm not gonna lie, it kills detention when I keep checking the map every, like, 6 seconds, but... I'll make sure I'm heading the right way. Let's go this way. Actually... wait, isn't this where I went? No. What? So I want to completely go this way then. But I can't. I'm so confused right now. We're going to go straight. And then we're going to want to take a right. But I don't think we can because I think we're going to be right here. Can I do anything with this? Okay. Does this lead like to a bathroom? Wait. Here we go. Yeah. Ammo, please. I'm sorry, Sorry, a double barrel shotgun, you say? That sounds like fun. Where is that? Did I not? There it is. I doubt I go up, right? Hello. But I found an Enigma code. It looks like I was playing Assassin's Creed. Took me a second. But I figured it out. I see you fuckers. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I should make sure to use both bullets before I do that. What? What am I stuck on? Oh, god damn it. How embarrassing. How many more of these do I have? 5? Does that count as my heavy? It does not. I don't want these to be that. So let's go to these. Thank you. Damn it. What's this? That's a thing. Please back out. Is this not a thing? Honestly, really? I'm so confused as to what the fuck's happening here.
Gotta find the exit. Find Anya.
Okay. Well, let's get downstairs then. Let's not go further up. Where am I? Okay, I think actually it's. That's something. Give me that. What else is in here? You do your duck and roll, dude. Picking up ammo, not worrying about being shot. Okay. Now where do I go? Wait, what? Oh no, there's ammo there. There we go. Okay. This is what opened, right? Okay, well, this was kind of ballsy. Oh-ho! Tesla grenade? Give me all this bullshit. I don't need that, but that's okay. Nice skin. Fucking stop, dude. Oh my god! Fuck you. Does it? I don't have. Oh, I do. I didn't mean to grab this stupid gun, by the way. Not what I wanted either. can't I jump over this? Hey, where am I going? Oh, this is dead. Exit level. Why can't I exit the level? Oh god, I think I fucked up. Well, that took all of like 10 minutes, even with my bullshittery, like, that was nothing. She's fine. We could probably pass as Aryan, right? Maybe? Her eyes are so creepy in this game. Bothers the shit out of me. Impressive on everybody's part. Get the fuck out, dude. What does it go? Ass, grass, or cash? He can give us anything.
Jestem William J. Blazkowicz. Ranger, Army, USA, USA. I'm sorry. My Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Yeah, no, we just need to not be here anymore, actually. Like, the fact that he gets to speak any Polish is kind of awesome. She's just taking the fuck off. Or her parents are, excuse me, dead, so that can't be them. Yep. You carry a weapon, you pop that trunk open, you find out what the fuck's going on. Damn it. Can someone explain the Nazi in the trunk to me? Please.
Can't partake.
I understand the moment that they're having, but like, just seeing an old woman slap a guy like who's unconscious.
It's 1960.
Oh shit, we've been out 4 years.
Yes.
Wait, no, 1960. Yes. I miscounted because I forgot that it was. As soon as I made my mistake, I was like, oh.
U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world.
Why is everybody speaking English?
Everyone. What about the U.S.?
USA. Put that ship.
Surrendered.
He surrendered.
Because of you.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
No, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
We're still in our fucking smock. Oh, we're gonna find out some information, aren't we?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of General Strasse himself. you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and nurse and your family.
Huh. That's a thing.
You have my word on this.
Needs bladder protection, it says.
I have been known to be just and fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am?
I still don't care, dude. Wait, aha, there's something up here. What's this? Don't care.
And release me!
Nah, let's go, Wait, what? Need more splatter protection. Oh.
Damned lunatic that I am superior to people like you. I'm here.
Now, if you don't mind. He got out. Why can't I was supposed to attack. I thought that was a cutscene. Did I? Okay. I survived it, but only because we were playing easy. Holy shit. I need to be aware of that shit's gonna happen. That was scary.
And if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance. You hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about.
When you start a phrase that says, I'm sure, you're automatically lying. I don't know why you'd ever think we were gonna let you live. God, everybody's eyes are weird.
What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin Eisenwald prison.
I just wouldn't trust that information.
Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
Oh, they're not gonna show it. Oh, maybe they are. Hold on. Hey, we have clothes that maybe aren't soaked. Yes, I am a handsome guy. Thank you. I can appreciate that. Yeah, we don't understand how these people know each other. Grandparents, maybe? Sure. Why the fuck not at this point, right?
We ask for you.
And here in our prayer circle, we're going to bring back Cthulhu.
Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
I'm glad I'm not claustrophobic. That would suck. No matter what, that would just blow.
In safe passage. When it's hungry wolves.
This. Oh.
Take my hand.
Yes, sir. You're my fucking hero. Holy shit. Now.
Not safe. You kill the Nazis.
I will.
We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Okay. Clear out the section, huh? Oh god, okay, well I need to go this way. Let's see if there's anything more.
We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Anything else over here? Forgot I could run. Dude, you need to shut up. I'm doing it, okay? Fuck. Wait, what? Where are they? I can't get away from this wall. guy going? What the hell is down here? I either have progressed the story or have fucked up immensely. This looks like a bad spot. You know what? Let's go see if I can deal with these people. I can't. He must be in here. Who the fuck is shooting at me? This guy's like on top of, he must be above me. That's one. Get fucking wrecked, dude. Okay. I should have picked that ammo up. How do I get up there? Fight me, fuckers. Wow. This is how I get up there. Wait, what's over here? Let's grab all this, I guess. Enigma 8, I'm sorry, did that say 8-1? I see him.
That's that. Back to the car.
Oh, I have done what I needed to accomplish here. Never mind. I thought that was going to be more involved. It was not. Grab on the what? Am I just... I can't shoot. Oh, goddammit. So it's the whole fucking thing, is it? Oh, goddammit. No, we're stopping a second. I'm taking a drink. Goddamn this game. This game is relentless. Like, there's no downtime for it. There's no... Like, other than the cutscenes, which... I've already discovered that we'll just drop you into fucking combat. It's like, that's awesome. Three twin chairs. See, looking at... Blazkowicz, man, I can't say the last time to save my life. He looks normal in this. Like, this looks like an actual, like... I didn't mean to do that. I meant to actually knife it, but... Fuck you people. Wait, what? I didn't need that. Overcharge. Game's fucking gory. It doesn't bother me any, it's just kind of like, oh wow. Set up here. Overcharge. I'll take mines. Grenades, really what I meant to say. We're gonna go up, I guess. Is this not a thing? Okay. But, one of those mini boss fountain. shooting, it's unfair. Can I get out of here? Okay, well I think we need to head up, so... Thank God for baby difficulty. And lots of health packs. This game is tough. Oh, let's go this way, maybe. He reloaded on his own, by the way. Wait, aren't I just back where I started? Okay, well where the fuck do I keep going further down, maybe? And I just didn't realize that. What the hell's over here? Looks like something I can do. Maybe I can keep going further down. No, here it is, okay. Why would anybody stealth in this game? Wait, what? What is this knife thing? Maybe because I already have a knife? I don't know what I'm standing on to collect that. Yeah, now we kill everybody. Is he clipping through the wall? Like, get up close and personal with this fucker. Like, maybe I can't actually. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do here? Can't go that way. I have to go down? Keep your shooting. Where did that another guy go? There he is. Where is he? Come here, fucker. Damn it. Well, whatever. We'll deal with it. Who the fuck are you? Ooh, that seems like story progression. Who's shooting me? Uh-huh. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. Shit, I'm gonna die. I think this is my actual, like, first death. Like, that actually was, like, and I'm playing on easy, guys. Like, holy shit. The combat's intense. It's not bad by any stretch, but it's just, like, it definitely wants you to go around maybe doing a little bit of stealth. Where's that gonna put me? Where am I? Down here? Damn it. Oh, hey, it stopped him real quick. I mean, do I need to be here anymore? Like, God damn it. actually come up here this time, see if there's anything up here I can get. Womp. Maybe this? In here. Well, come down and fight me, motherfuckers. Like, I don't know where they are. I don't care. We're moving on. Haha. Okay. Off we go. Let's grab that. This looks like a thing. Leave the blogging. Did I get this? Oh god, please don't leave me.
God is not safe. Nazis down there. Shoot the Nazis. Wait, wait, please.
Fuck. Okay. Fine, excuse me. This was dumb. This was dumb. That's kind of shoddy. When a clump thing jump... Wait, what? Stab it. Oh, by blocking. Well, yeah, that would require me to actually know how to block in this game. Which I think... Maybe this. There's probably like a million things I could have done that wasn't that. Shit. I mean, I'm kind of like totally safe over here. Give me this. We're gonna go... Let's gonna slowly make our way forward, I guess. Fuck! Get off me! Asshole. This gun doesn't control well, guys. Here, maybe? I'm getting further away from him. Then he must be in this building, then. Wait, what? How do I get in? Like this. Okay. There's a bunch of you. I'm aware. You're all dead, he says. Let's grab some shit while we're here. I haven't run into, like, anything. No? Okay. Didn't need that. This way I'm going? Yeah. I'm supposed to say the car's back this way, right?
Good, Blazkowicz! Hold on!
I don't want to grab on. It scares me to actually do this. that's a giant robot, and all I wanted to do was take a drink, like, 3 twinchers. Let's fucking rock and roll. We should go. Fuck. You should not stand next to these guys. Did I get a turret? Nope, I think I got rid of my turret. Actually help. It looks like it's helping. Down there. Okay, let's not stand here either. There's health here. Let's grab all that. Damn it, get off the fucking robots, like. Bullshit. Nothing else, do I? Wait. I got them both? Where did I get the other one? I must have gone the other one without realizing that I had. Is there anything in here? I'll be with you guys momentarily, but I definitely wanna. I don't think I can actually get any more armor. I kinda wanted weapons more than. Where am I going? This way. Ammo?
Get in the trunk!
Oh. Well, exit level. Okay.
Anya, you and me on a train to Berlin.
Sounds sexy. It's not, but... Just walk away from it. We're absolutely going to use this coffee as a weapon.
Okay, hey, cool. Let's go. You're just another nonsense.
I can't do anything yet, so...
Just head back to the cabin. Avoid eye contact.
Where's the cabin? Where the fuck's the cabin? This way.
Sie nicht durchlassen, bis sie nicht gemacht haben, worum sie Obersturmbahnführerin Engel gebeten hat.
On this table? Is it going to give me an option to do anything? Can I... Oh, okay, I just hit X. I didn't see if it was there.
Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich.
he actually looks super terrible.
So does mein Schatz.
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut! Lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst.
I don't know if any of this means anything.
Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr?
I wonder if you can get this wrong.
Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise.
Is that the game's way of saying make me choose something different?
Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa.
Oh, nice.
Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein.
Tempted.
Vergessen Sie den
Kampf. Oh, I can get out of the chair. I thought it was like telling me to like pick up the goddamn gun. I'm like, I'm good. Would you like some coffee, sir, now? That's okay. No, she's all the way fucking back here, of course. This train of doom. Probably the very last car, right? Yep.
In here.
I'm already in here. Wait. Wait. Let me fucking... Dumb. Would you like some coffee?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
A gentleman would say he sleeps on the floor.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Oh, until she says that, and then you say yes. Oh.
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays.
I wasn't expecting that. Honestly, I really wasn't. Like.
And death.
I mean, she's like. The perspective, it's almost a Dutch angle, but it's just like.
Something good.
Oh, the perspective on that was weird, because it looked like she wasn't quite even on top of him physically. Unless his dick is that big.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenbad prison. There's
the hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody
what?
Knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. Then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly.
Do I have to? Uh-huh. Look at this. No one cares.
William.
Oh, there's an even fucking... Shush. Okay, we're calling it quits. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Wolfenstein: The New Order. Have a good night.